to it. Because there are certain parts of our body in which these demons attack. Now, all creation is like a sickness. Now, we believe that, yeah, man receive cancer, all over the world, people are getting cancer and dying. We think that it's a normal. It's normal for a person to get cancer. I'm telling you, this is not cancer. This is a demon. Cancer is not a sickness. Cancer is a demon. Me looking how fast M7 walk. Auntie Blomi, my mom's sister, M7 cancer long here. Within two weeks, the thing blew open. It was a little sore. That was a boil. M come up inside it. Inside the M thing was a nothing. Go la lao sick and doctor give him a receipt of him. M thing go on. Doctor me to get. Doctor not find a cure or this one. Because it wasn't a physical thing. It was a demon. Machine and chip no lap. Now M come down. What them girl from him. Doesn't from him. To black come maybe stop what them a whole lot. In 3 weeks, I'm telling you, that thing just blew open. And kind of day and night and more. You know that. It's not cancer. It's a demon eating right into the flesh of man. All of this was stronger, sick here. And more no sicknesses. Doctor Erin won't the name for other of this sickness. But the doctors don't even know the names of these demons at work also. Hallelujah. Praise God. God is not like you want to seek church. In the end times, the church will rise to a place. It will be a militant church. It will be a conquering church. It will be a powerful church. And Christ will come to take it home. Hallelujah. Sickness and disease is not part of the cross we carry. The cross you carry is the persecutions you receive for the sake of his name, for his name's sake. People criticize you. All man talk no good in you. All man talk be last on you. Pastor, you am no preach good. When I can preaching here, when I can talk here, you Christian, pastor in your service, can't talk all man make him go here. And you are persecuted for the sake of the gospel. But sickness, pain inside your body is the work of the enemy. And how it started? It started through a stronghold. It started through a belief in your life and in my life. If you can recall back to where it might have come in, you might be closing that door for good. Hallelujah. You are setting yourself free this morning. Praise God. Hallelujah.